So, you believe in God out of fear of hell. That's believing out of duress, not free will. God is your mob boss. Gee, it would be a real shame if something bad happened to you on Judgment Day, we wouldn't want that to happen now, would we?